Hey, top eight. We got in as the fourth seed. Only 1 7-inch can made it. Probably not, would it not have been us. So we are on the play against BMJ. They're on Chris's Death Shadow. This hand is unplayable. I don't really love this hand, but it's probably okay. Okay, so we're going to draw the Stern Visions. I can see that's here just because I don't want to risk drawing all islands. I would call this. Didn't really want to lose that grave shot. Okay, it'd be nice if we could draw another empty. Like, we're going to keep the brawl off the opt, but if we could draw an empty for turn, that would be really good. I guess Best in Place would also be okay. But I'd like to not rely on the brawl living. So they're probably taking this leg here. Okay, so this is, we have to try the empty. And that'll do. Jets were down the game. Obviously not good. Probably not even the same way as I worked it earlier, because I work differently all the time. Come on, Deck. I don't really care if this problem gets killed, so I'm just going to play it. I don't want to play cantrip into the piece of the puzzle, because then I'm getting discarded. So to me, this means that they probably have a stubborn. Okay, so the bullets aren't good enough as of right now. Wow. Okay, the dream is dead. We did not win the qualifier. It's unfortunate. It is what it is. Thanks for watching.